for the record, I actually did heavy duty makeup today because I had an event to go to, and this is what I look like after I think 4 hours. My makeup is not like fancy brand makeup at all, but I figure if I do that, this time I do the eyeshadow first, and then I do the foundation and stuff, and concealer under my eyes and shit. And this is what I look like. No contouring. It's a tropical climate here, so no contouring would be better. Let me zoom in for you to see that shiny nose. Real eyebrows, guys. Real motherfucking eyebrows. Oh yeah. Anyway, matte lipstick, BH Cosmetic eyeshadow, the Marvel palette, Anastasia brows, pomade, what is the foundation? My lashes is about to fall off because I don't know how to put it on this eye. And yeah, haven't got my hair done yet, still like black roots, it's coming out.